Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Friday morning, beginning to feel the fringe effects of that nor'easter, which is rapidly strengthening to our south. No doubt about it, the biggest threat is going to be coastal flooding from the storm system. I'm giving that a 9 on a scale of 1 to 10. Today's midday high tide, actually it's about 11 o'clock, and then we've got two more consecutive high tides that need to be monitored for continued flooding. As far as the inland flooding due to heavy rain, rivers and streams only a 1. I think that only interior York County will really get in on the heavy rain, although many folks will get rain today. And damaging wind, well, the wind is going to continue to ramp up this morning, peaking during the afternoon and evening. We'll give it a 5. Snowfall, not really going to be a big factor. We'll only give it a 1. So the storm itself is more of a miss than a direct hit, but still it's going to be close enough so we feel the outer effects. Greatest impact will be southern Maine from Casco Bay, greater Portland area, right down to Portsmouth, New Hampshire. Storm begins early today and will peak during the afternoon. We can expect rain and wet snow, heaviest across southern areas, significant coastal flooding with the midday high tide. And here's another concern, high wind in York County and perhaps Cumberland County, that coupled with wet ground may lead to some power outages as the winds peak during the afternoon. Storm system continues to develop this morning, pushing rain our way. Everything remains on track. We'll keep you up to date as the day unfolds here. Meteorologist Ted McInerney will be in. He'll keep you up to date through midday, and I'll see you during the afternoon.